Students at UT woke up to an alert this morning that gunshots were reported near 16th Street and Laurel Avenue. Knoxville police say it happened just after 2:30 this morning. They say a man pointed a gun at several people in a house there and fired a round into the air. The suspect was gone before officers arrived, and police tell us no one was hurt.